How to say upside down or inside out in colloquial Lebanese Arabic. First, let's start with the verb alab, to turn over something. Alab, yiqlob, gerund, alb, and the passive participle ma'lub. Bil ma'lub or bil ilb means upside down or inside out. For example, misik al-alam bil ma'lub or misik al-alam bil ilb. He held the pen upside down. Libis al-jacket bil ma'lub or libis al-jacket bil ilb. He wore the jacket inside out. In ilab askari, a military coup or overthrow. Sayara ma'lubi, an overturned car. Safini ma'lubi, a capsized ship. And finally, ma'lab, a prank, perhaps because it turns your world upside down and it twists reality.